What's going on, guys? It is Inkbyte Gaming here, bringing you back to another episode of Pokemon Unite. In today's episode, we will be using the mischievous Hoopa. Ala Hoopa! We'll be using it today. It is an expert difficulty, so I'm assuming that I'm not going to do well. It does say that I do have points set to this. I think I probably use Hoopa on my spare time probably once. But really didn't play too much, and also I mainly do these ones for videos, to try them out, to showcase them for the videos. But I don't remember playing with Hoopa again. I don't remember. I think I have everything set correctly for this Hoopa. I also have the coin set thing to special attack, because it's special attack. Range support, you know how I am. I really don't do the support role unless I'm able to use the support correctly, which is probably not going to happen. But, like I say in every single episode so far, we are still on our goal of 300 subscribers. We are currently a little bit below 230, I think. As of recording this, I was 228. I'm hoping by the time this goes up, we surpass 230. We're almost halfway there. Almost halfway there. Just a little bit more, and we will be there. And then we'll be halfway there to the goal, and we'll be able to start our new goal. But yeah, subscribing helps the channel out a lot. But like always, we're going to get into the gameplay so we can see how Hoopa plays out. So I'll be right back with that.
Yeah.
Alright, so Hoopa the Trickster is actually relatively good at support. To be like to be able to defend is actually relatively good. Not as good as these other ones of like the Sableye and the Maridon here. Because since they were doing very well, I was like third place in like that of scoring and taking care of things. But Sableye and Maridon were manhandling it, taking it to town. But I'm gonna end it here. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time in the next video. Bye-bye.